Let's talk about buffalo. In Swahili, buffalo is called nyati.
In Chinese, the buffalo is known as shui nyo, which literally translates into water cow. It's a name that makes a lot of sense because the Asian cousin of the African buffalo spends a lot of its time in knee-deep water. They've been domesticated across South China and Southeast Asia and are widely used in agriculture.
There's no chance of that happening for the African buffalo. Now, there have been attempts to domesticate the African buffalo, but it didn't work, simply because of two things. One, the African buffalo is very aggressive. And two, it doesn't really like humans.